how to transfer toner to a metal piece to create this or this without any tools. This is the first piece from my new project. First, we need to make the transfer solution. This is very simple. We need to mix isopropyl alcohol with nitro thinner in equal parts. So we take 5 milliliters of isopropylic alcohol. Five milliliters of nitro thinner and mix them together. I put them in an empty bottle so I can use it easier later. Next, we need to print the design we want to transfer. This must be printed on wood-free coated paper. This is very important. It needs to be printed on a laser printer. Inkjet printers will not work. After that, we take the material we want to transfer to and clean it with isopropyl alcohol. We take the transfer solution and put it on the piece of material that we want to transfer to. Take the piece of paper and put it upside down on the material. Take a piece of straight material, put it over it, and apply pressure for about a minute. After 1 minute, remove the pressure and leave it to dry for about 30 minutes. When it is dry, put it in water and leave it for another hour. After 1 hour, try to easily remove the paper. Now it's ready for the acid. If there are any problems, you can use a permanent marker to correct them.